So the next question is that study the diagram given below and answer the following questions. So again, we have to study the diagram, and whatever the questions that are asked, we have to answer on the basis of that diagram. Okay, so here is the diagram. Now the first part of the question is that name the region in the kidney where this structure is present. So the structure that we can see here is the Bowman's capsule, and it is present in the renal cortex. So the solution is the above structure, it is present in the renal cortex of the kidney. Now moving on to the second part of this question, the second part is that we have to name the parts labeled 1, 2, 3 and 4. So moving on to the answer, the first is the efferent arteriole, then second, as we can see, is the glomerulus, that is the tuft of the capillaries, then the third is the Bowman's capsule, and the fourth is the efferent arteriole. Now moving on to the third part of this question, name the stages that are involved in the formation of urine. So a very straightforward question. So the answer is the stages that are involved are the ultrafiltration and reabsorption. Now moving on to the fourth part of this question, it is what is the technical term given to the process that is occurring in 2 and 3? Briefly describe the process. So basically we have to describe the process of ultrafiltration. Okay, so the answer is the technical term given to the process is the ultrafiltration. The blood flows through the glomerulus under great pressure, which is much greater than in the capillaries elsewhere. And the reason for this greater pressure is that efferent arterioles, it is narrower than the afferent arterioles. So basically because of this pressure, there is ultrafiltration taking place in the Bowman's capsule.